Now at 5:30, dozens of new jobs are here at locations all over the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast. McDonald's is on a major hiring spree. Thanks for staying with us. I'm Tiffany Kenny.
And I'm Felicia Rodriguez, in for Victor Blackwell. Hundreds of people are showing up at McDonald's restaurants across the country today, hungry for work rather than burgers.
Jason Newton is in the tech center tonight with more. Jason?
Well, maybe actually they're hungry for both, but the company is looking to fill 50,000 jobs at all levels at all McDonald's restaurants across the country. A couple hundred of those jobs are open right here in our area.
The happy crew is just one of the reasons Sade Allen loves coming to her job at McDonald's.
Team effort. I like the fast pace, the customer service that we provide to customers.
In her 2 years, she's earned real-world experience at running a business, labor relations, inventory, cost of food, and customer service.
Because you know how to handle with the customers when you have a customer complaint or something like that. And also, you know how to handle with your crew members when an issue happens.
Tuesday is National Hiring Day for the restaurant chain. 50,000 jobs will be filled across the country. Almost 200 are at locations throughout the Palm Beaches and Treasure Coast.
You know, I've learned more about business being at McDonald's than I ever learned in any of the other businesses that I've participated in. You wear so many hats as a manager at McDonald's.
Brent Bone is a McDonald's success story. He started 8 years ago learning how to make burgers and fries. And today, he co-owns and operates 16 Golden Arches, stretching from Royal Palm Beach to Boca Raton. Despite the stigma associated with flipping burgers, he says his story is not uncommon.
50% of the owners, operators that we have today all started behind the counter. 75% of our store managers started behind the counter as well as crew.
Dozens of people showed up at this West Palm Beach location Tuesday, filled out applications, and were interviewed on the spot, hoping they could become the next McDonald's success story.
Many folks like myself started in the system years ago doing an hourly position, thinking that we were just going to get ourselves through college. And then 30 years later, you own 16 McDonald's restaurants in the West Palm Beach area. Who'd have thought that was even possible?
Well, now, the National Day of Hiring is only for today, but positions remain open on a continuous basis. To find out where the jobs are, go to our webpage, WPBF.com, and click on the As Seen on 25 link. Jason Newton, WPBF 25 News.